Hey! This video is for the Screwtape Letters 26 through 28.
Letter 26.
In letter 26, Screwtape says he approves of Wormwood sowing the seeds for future marital discord, because in the future they will expect each other to be just as unselfish as they are now, which of course they can't do.
Ma'am, I'm Captain Hope from the Albany Fire Department, but we're gonna get you out of here.
Let's go, let's go! 1, 2, 3!
Newspaper called me twice wanting an interview. Seems I'm a hero with everybody in the world except my wife.
Man, I've seen you run into a burning building and save people you don't even know, but you're gonna let your own marriage just burn to the ground.
Catherine and I were in love when we got married, but today, we're two very different people.
We fight more than we do anything else.
A real man's gotta be a hero to his wife before he can be to anybody else. But he ain't a real man.
She's probably whining to her friends. I can see them all right now having some sort of group hug.
It's gonna be all right.
You'll get through this.
All you need to make marriage work is a little bit of romance. And that comes from right here.
Man, that's easy to say when you ain't never been married.
We're done, Dad. I am not gonna keep doing this.
I want you to hold off on the divorce for 40 days. I'm gonna send you something in the mail. Take one day at a time, then see what happens.
Every day has me adding a new concept to the way I treat her.
My advice is go all out.
In the last few days, he has fixed me coffee, bought me these pitiful little flowers, and just now called just to see if I'm doing okay.
Up to this point, my heart's not been in it. This whole love dare thing, it's not working. You can't love her because you can't give her what you don't have.
You gotta beg God to teach you how to be a good husband. And don't just follow your heart. You gotta lead your heart.
No love is not a fight, but it's something worth
fighting. Captain, you gotta get out of the house. The room is about to give.
Fireproof. Never leave your partner behind.
A song for the broken hearted.
Letter 27.
Letter 27 talks about how to make the patient pray unbelieving prayers, which means that the patient will pray but does not believe anything will happen.
I know that some of you are a little bit nervous about the idea of walking in front of strangers' homes and praying for them. And you're probably wondering what is the right way to pray. We first want to show you a few of the wrong ways to pray. We call this the I don't really know what's wrong with this family, but I'm going to take a stab at it anyway prayer. And it may sound something like this.
The I don't know what's wrong with this family, but I'm going to take a stab at it anyway prayer.
Father, we know that most likely the person who lives here is a murderer and a member of the mafia and a car thief. Worse than all of that, God, they may own a cat. So be with this family with all of their terrible problems. Amen.
Letter 28.
In letter 28, Screwtape talks to Wormwood about how he shouldn't let him die in the war, because then he will go to heaven. Instead, he should let him live out his life and slowly die among a bunch of lying people.
The nursing home denied that they did anything wrong, but when I questioned the charge nurse at deposition, we got a totally different story. Hi, I'm Brett Leitner with Parker Wakeman, and let me tell you what the importance of good pretrial lawyering can be to successfully prosecute your case. I handled a case involving a client who, according to the nursing home records, was found in bed with a hip fracture and nobody knew what happened. The nursing home had perfect documentation, everything was in order, the nursing home resident went to bed at 11 p.m. and everything was fine. I was able to track down a former employee known as a charge nurse who is the head of the nurses on the floor, and I took her deposition, and it turns out that she had a completely different story. In fact, this nursing home resident's hip wasn't broken when he was in bed like the nursing home record said. He was walking around in slippery socks on a recently waxed floor, and that's what caused him to fall and break his hip. A totally different story from what the nurses and the aides wrote in the nursing home records. Now, why do I tell you this? Because while the nursing home records may say one thing, you as the family member may have a different feeling that something actually wrong happened.
Watching
bloopers. Hi,
hi everybody. I'm here.
Razor, whoop, razor.
This book
paragraphs and contesticula.
Yes. All you gotta do is go to your
picture. Bloopers. We didn't count it.
Just like standing there. I'm just like.
In letter 26, Screwtape talks about...
Oh my gosh, no.
No!
Court between the courting lovers at this
it's
point.
It's 4:45.
Nope. Oh gosh. We're doing letters 27 right now. So yeah, goodbye.
Rather sit, but...
Best for the video, so yeah.
Woof woof.
Oh, sorry.
Howdy.
Partner.
What's up?
Scholars seek.
Yeah. I know that.
Okay then.
Because. Oh my gosh. And you're asking, why is it always raining on you? Well, no, your room is just a little good news. Instead of standing stuck out in the weather. Oh, don't. Okay, bye.